Good day, Marines and Sailors. In today's micro video, we'll be discussing some examples on how to treat and prevent corrosion on aircraft connectors, as well as how to preserve a connector on the aircraft.
Here we have some examples of how corrosion can build up on connectors. Don't be alarmed by how bad it can look. We must always clean the connector before making the decision to replace it. If you need help identifying the types of corrosion on the connectors, use the NAV Air 01 Tech 1 Alpha Tech 509 or 01 Tech 1 Alpha Tech 505 Tech 1 to help identify types of corrosion. For cleaning and removal of corrosion on the outside of the connectors, only use corrosion prevention compound MilPref 81309 Type 2. After application, wipe off with the appropriate cloth for the NAV Air 01 Tech 1 Alpha Tech 505. You maintain integrity of the connectors by regularly applying corrosion prevention compound. References for these steps can be found in the NAV Air 01 Tech 1 Alpha Tech 509 Tech 3 Chapter 6, page 6, Tech 25, paragraph 6.3.10.2. To clean inside of a multi-pin connector, you can use one of two things, isopropyl alcohol or MilPref 29608 type 1. After applying the cleaning solution, wipe dry with appropriate cloth. If excess solution still persists, then leave the connector disconnected and let it dry.
References for these steps can be found in the NAV Air 01 Tech 1 Alpha Tech 505 Tech 1 Work Package 26, page 10.
For the next portion of the video, we will show how to perform cannon plug preservation.
Things you will need for this procedure is pressure tape, string tie, and a pair of wire cutters. First, we will apply the pressure tape at the bottom of the connector and work our way to the top of it while applying the pressure tape. After applying the pressure tape, secure it with a piece of string tie and cut it with wire cutters. If needed, you can secure the wire harness to the aircraft. References for these steps can be found in the NAV Air 01 Tech 1 Alpha Tech 505 Tech 1 Work Package 26 for the preservation of the connector. Also, the NAV Air 01 Tech 1 Alpha Tech 505 Tech 1 Work Package 7, page 5 for the securing of the connectors to the aircraft. And lastly, the NAV Air 01 Tech 1 Alpha Tech 505 Tech 1 Work Package 10, page 38 for the tying procedures.
This covers the topic of today's video. Have a good day, motivators. Semper Fi.